So how you use for toilet training? What you all use?
We usually leave it. I mean, leave it at the toilet. Yeah. Let him to be inside the toilet bit for him.
Close the door.
Yeah, yeah, close the door. Yeah. But he just finish his pass the motion. Then after the big one, he will go to his favorite spot.
Yeah, like they always go to one spot.
Yeah, either kitchen under the fan or near the door.
So he goes around the whole house.
Yes, yes.
Okay, so that's number one mistake. You don't let the puppy go to the whole house. Because if you go to the whole house, the toilet, the urine smell will be all over the whole apartment.
Mm.
So the puppy doesn't know where is the toilet because everywhere also smell at the toilet.
Mm-hmm.
So now you put back, now 2 months already, right?
Yeah.
So now you put back into either the kitchen or the bathroom there to start again.
Okay.
So to start again, so what you do, I draw for you. So let's say this is the I don't know where you put. Okay, they say this is the toilet, the one next to the kitchen one. Let's say the toilet. So you put the door here. We call it the baby gate. Because he can see you, but he cannot come out. He can see you, he cannot come out. Because training, for toilet training. So let's say there's a toilet bowl right normally in the toilet. So you make sure he doesn't go further than this. Normally you have to wash basin there, right? But anyway, it's confined to one place, because you all didn't buy a playpen or anything, right?
No.
So we use this as a confinement, for 2 to 6 weeks, depending on how clever it is. Then the best is you use the white vinegar and water, three parts of vinegar to one part of water, to clean everything, no smell really.
Okay.
And that includes the whole house also, no smell, no urine smell.
Okay.
Okay. Then you want to. Where does it sit? Does it sit in a basket or anything?
In a small cage.
Oh, he got a cage,
I got a cage.
He sleep inside?
Yes, inside.
So that cage will be his home, So this cage is very clean because he doesn't. So you confine him. So he only do here.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you come out here and do. So the feeding, outside is it or inside?
Just outside the cage.
So you want to eat, you put outside it, outside the bathroom, right? And
correct.
You put outside feed and water, so you finish eating and...
He will do his own thing again.
No, then quickly put him in again.
Put him into the okay.
So this part, you either you put newspaper or up to
but you. But he bite all the newspaper.
Okay, then you can... I don't know how you're going to do, but if not, then you got to do on the floor. The best is newspaper because... Then at least the urine smell here, then you know this is urine smell.
Yeah.
So after eating, quickly put here. The newspaper, you put the urine smell, his urine, onto the newspaper.
Okay.
So that he knows, go in, do. So you follow the routine. That means
routine,
every...
Routine, the routine.
Routine, go in. Then after that, this gate is open, right? So he goes in and sleep there. And he cannot come out, only for eating and drinking. Then the water bowl can go in. Or is it a water bottle?
There's a water bottle also.
So water bottle easy. Water bottle here. So you solve the problem already. So for until he knows that this is the toilet area. Then after, let's say 2 weeks, then you let him come out. You open the gate a bit. Maybe he come out to the this is still the kitchen, right? The kitchen, this is the part of the kitchen, right? And that's all, I cannot go further than the kitchen, Or for the time being, then he will run back in to
sleep,
to pee and eat already, he'll go in and pee. And so you notice he'll do that, then okay already. So every time you pee on the kitchen floor, you clean up with white vinegar and water.
Vinegar,
clean up, so no smell. So, because now the dog is how old?
4 months.
You still have a chance. After 6 months, cannot already. They are like... grown up already, then they don't care about you already. So quickly do, and if you want to play, of course you can bring the dog to play, and then you see turning, smelling the floor, want to pee or poo, then you quickly put back in again. So somebody at home like whole day.
Yeah, mama at home, yeah.
So your mom got to do all this,
Okay.
So never let it come out first.
Okay.
Newspaper, he want to strike, let him strike now. If not, then how?
Hello.
You want to train on paper. Normally what people do is they put the newspaper 100%.
All over.
100% first.
Mm.
But since now he's trained on the cage, this one's a clean area, so you have no problem, right?
No.
Clean sleeping area, quite. I'll try to do the video on this side. Why you video upside down? You have the video, yeah, then I write how you video. Oh, this is the sleeping area. So your one solved already, you solved this problem with the crate now.
Okay.
Oh, can I?
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
No, I basically.
Okay.
You hold it up. Okay, finish.